More work come in. Maybe some Capitale to find. New job. Capitale, too. You're a traitor, aren't you? You'd gut me in a heartbeat. Italian probably paying you to do it. Well, that's fine. Good to know where we stand. And it's good to know you got what it takes. Because you and Jeb Phelps, your association is all but done. He should know where the stash is by now. Go get cozy with him. Do whatever he asks. Then, as soon as you see a glimmer of your prize Capitale, you turn on him. Just like you were gonna turn on me. Don't bother denying it. Just go.
Idiot, you know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses. We gotta get out of here. Fort Brennan. I'll explain on the way.
Go, we got him! Hope you're ready to die.
Move in, compadres!
You can't win against the law.
All right. If my old friend Billy didn't let me down, the stash is up at the fort. He did get a little fuzzy after a while, but I reckon he done us right. Only one snag. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves holed up there. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out. And don't worry. This'll be fun. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I'm fine. Just a little short of breath. Let's just get this done. Some kind of army you are!
I saw him. I don't feel so good.
The stash. The stash is here. You got it.